Hello, everybody. Yes, we are recording. Okay. Well, this was kind of a spur of the moment. This is Dexter. He is my unicorn. Here is his sheet. I am in Destard. I'm in here testing him. This is what we finished up. I didn't record any of the training, but he started out as a 2-5, and I've trained him up 3 rounds. And these are all the totals. I just killed all those dragons and all those dragons. Okay, so he's back up. I put Discord on him. He's only at 52. He's got a 115 top. Oh. Wow. Killed that fast. Must have been a drake. Yeah, it was a drake. But the only thing I don't like is that I trained him all the way to a 5-5, so I can't ride. I can ride him, but I can't ride my Effie. It's the only thing I don't like. But I wanted to do that last round of training. I didn't have his hit points as high as I wanted. So I went ahead and did the last one, which I raised a bunch of stuff. Added the stamina up to 30 regen. I raised the rest of the resistances on up. Got them to 50-50 and the rest are 80s. I added the Discord up to 115. I can't afford a 120. Scroll, they're stupid high on here. For new players, they are. So, there's a big one. Discord ain't high enough yet. That's why it's failing. Which is fine. It's got a lot of training he's got to do yet. I'd like to see what he does with a grader, but I'm also scared. Get ganged up. Ganged up on when he's fighting a grader, just to test it. Uh-oh. much. This kid took a while. Hope nothing else spawns. Dragon's healing himself. Knew that was gonna happen. Damn, 11,000. Okay. Why they spawn in there. These guys are nothing. I always thought they were dangerous, but they're not. I probably ought to go down the second level, but I don't know. Go down there with all this gold on me. For a second. He kind of ran over me to get to the dragon. When his Discord does work, it works pretty good. Let's see where he's at. We were at 52 earlier. 55, 5. Well, I guess if I stay in the dragons, killing these dragons, his Discord is going to go up at least. Nope. Another one's spawning. They spawn pretty fast here. I seen a guy in this area that he was sitting right over here. I think he was unattended, but his pet was killing all kinds of things. And I think he would show up, run around, grab all the gold. I should be grabbing the jewels, but I'm not going to. I mean, they do add up, but to go and cash them out is kind of a pain. I haven't figured out the... I know you can do it with an agent and set it up through my... through my razor, but I haven't got it set up. We got 16,000. See, it's orange. I'm getting, still got another 100. Stuff. Ooh, finally one down on my gourget. Ooh, look at that. My hat's down. I'm gonna have to go heal or repair it. See what's going on. Oh, I think that's level 2. Uh-oh. Is he a greater?
Ah!
Didn't want you to do that. He says, no, no, not my owner. Don't attack my owner. Died. Yeah, I was trying to do the poison field. I can get it done. If you get behind on the healing, you get behind on the healing, and it's not pretty. Oh, lordy, lordy. Let's see what it killed. Oh, that's up to 56. Oh, knocked his wrestling down just a little bit and his parrying down just a little bit. Not nothing bad. Eval went down a little bit. I don't think Eval was up all the way. Let me see over here. We're at 73.4. Okay, it knocked it down one. Eval was at 99.8. I'm 9, so it knocked it down one. That's not too bad. That's nice. I've got the Discord's up four points already. Oh, it knocked his, no. My resisting's up. It started out at 79. Well, it didn't start out at 79, but I was at 79 earlier. I'm at 82 now, so 80.2. Well, that's not too bad. I want to get rid of that. That gold. 17,000. Let's run to New Haven. Back in the great town of New Haven. So, get back where I was. Now, let me see. We're going to run to the house. Inside his house. Okay. What did I do with that? Oh, I did. I forgot I got this stuff. I got to dump that. Of course. Oh, I gotta drop that off too. Somewhere. Oh, wow. Which frickin' island is that? I don't even know where that is. It's got. Oh, you know what? It might be. Go to preview. I don't know what that is. It kind of looks like. Let's see. Go back. It's definitely not one of those. Oh, there it is. Nope, that's not it. There it is. Okay. Oh, wow. I have no idea. That island, I don't even know if it has a name. Might have to check some of the rune books. We may... They have a rune library. Well, there's a couple of rune libraries. The main one, though, I don't know if they've got maps or islands in there. Let me ask my brother real quick. See if he knows. He looks at a lot of the room books in there. He's going to places and stuff, so maybe he's noticed one that has islands in it. Because that's definitely where it is. Right there. I don't know what that is. Oh, it's a building. Huh. That one has a beach. Well, actually, what we got? Oh, it's clear down here. Oh, wow. that would be that one right there, which that's... No. No, that's not... It doesn't even show a spot. Oh, maybe it... This one clear down here. It has that river going up. Sorry, I'm looking at a map of... If that's right, that's Valor. Well, let's... Let's see. Let's see. That was this one. Where's my book? Here's my book. Let me write down these coordinates. 2423 and 3919. You can't do this at the same time. See, I can't. It won't highlight it. So I have to write them down. 2423 space 3919 3919. It's right there. Kind of looks like an eyeball and a mouth. Well, let's do this real quick. Let's kill that. Let's kill that. And let's take this and run to the U gate. Not run, but teleport. Well, this will be able to tell. Exclamar Valor. No. Cause that, no, that's in Trammel. That, oh, what am I thinking? But it sure, I could swear this map that I'm looking at says that is Valor, but I know it's not. It's this right here, and it's got, I'm sure that says Valor on it. Well, let's do this. Let's go to the rune library. This is the rune library. Is Mike down? Oh, there's, that's my other player. Create the creator. Let's see. Let's Let's look. Those are all fell. Looks like there's some more. Looks like there's more books in here than there was last time I was here. Or last time I was looking at the room books. God, those are all fell. Oh, well, I didn't even notice that, did I? Somewhere in Trammel. Okay. Okay, so it's in Trammel. Those are all fell. Wow. Oh, there's a tram. Banks of Cove. Or default. Oh, default. That's Cove. East Britain. Britain. Jalome. Minock. Moon glow. Pansina. Hermagensia. I mean, New Helen. Serpent's Hold. Scara. Sons of the Sea. I have to look in that one. Oh. Those are quest books. Well, there's some books down here, but I don't think they're, I think they were just dungeons. Dungeons in Trammel, Dungeons Feluca, Termund Dungeons, Dungeon Quests. Different champ spawns, I think. Well, let me take a picture of it. I'm here, so let me come back to Trammel. Go back to my house. Okay. Well, I mean, where's my deal? Let's see how long we've been. 35 minutes. I think we might call it. I got to see some dragon playing, and I got a lot more work to get him up to 115 Discord since he's not even, well, like 56 or whatever it was. That's going to take a little while. But anyway, just in case, I wouldn't say this, but thanks for watching. I don't know if I may stick this on another video, who knows. But please like and subscribe if you like what's going on. We're going to do a lot of more, we're going to do some more team apps and stuff. See if I can not die the next time I do a level 4. If you've seen the last video, I kind of had an instant death, which a friend of mine thought was kind of funny. Thanks. But anyway, well, that's it for now. See y'all later.